Virtual DJ just got in touch with us and said they've just released an early access to their STEMS 2.0. They were one of the first to bring real-time STEMS DJing, the ability to isolate acapellas and instrumentals and other parts of songs, into DJ software a couple of years ago now, alongside Algorithm with their DJ Pro AI. But they've just updated their algorithms and they say they think they are the best out there, which is interesting because Serato launched their own take on STEMS just a few weeks ago. So we thought we'd put them to the test and find out if Virtual DJ's STEMS 2.0 really are the best sounding STEMS in the business. We've got three audio tests for you here. We've got a dance song, Dua Lipa. We have a hip hop song or Outkast, Hey Ya. And I've also got a rock song, a Killers song. So they're three very different types of music and you're gonna see nine demos here. We're gonna start with the Dua Lipa track, then we're gonna move on to the Outkast track and then move on to the Killers track. And I'm gonna show them you first in Virtual DJ, then in Serato, and then in Algorithms DJ Pro AI, which is actually the order that these three have been released in, starting with the most recent. Most recent being Virtual DJ, literally yesterday at the time of recording this, then Serato a few weeks ago, and then DJ Pro AI, which is a year or two old now. So let's take a look at those and then we'll have a talk about them afterwards.
Maybe, but look at where I ended up. If you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, don't show up. Don't come out. Don't start caring about me now. Walk away. You know how. Don't start caring about me now. Did a full 180. Crazy. Thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe. But look at where I ended up. If you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Did a fool. Thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe, but look at where I ended up. If you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want a vacation there to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now.
Hey,
Can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight my feelings, 'cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Oh. One, two, three, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want to? Can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling, 'cause the thought alone is killing me right now. It's killing me and taking control. Jealousy turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, joking on your alibis. Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. I just can't look, it's killing me, and taking control. Jealousy, turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, joking on your alibis. Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine, gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Jealousy, turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, joking on your alibis.
So, what did you think? To my ears, Virtual DJ is indeed the winner. The separation was best and the overall audio quality sounded the best. Now, it's not too surprising that we would find that, because at the time of recording this, that piece of software, that early access software I'm using, is literally days old. And I think the second best was Serato. Again, maybe not surprising, it is a few weeks old at the time of recording this. The oldest platform that we just looked at was DJ Pro AI, which actually was released a couple of years ago alongside Virtual DJ's first effort. So what we're seeing here, I think, is that things are moving forward step by step as the technology develops and as the developers at all these companies are watching what all the other ones do, which of course means that the next release from, say, DJ Pro AI is going to build on what we've just seen today. The winners ultimately are us. It's really exciting to see how quickly this technology is moving forward. I just want to give you a few little provisos and a few little bits of info here as well, just because you might be wondering about the methodology here. We used a MacBook Air M1, a couple of years old, updated with the latest OS. And we also used the controllers with the sound cards in that you saw, just entry level DJ controllers. So nothing really special going on there, just if you were wondering about that side of things. So what I haven't talked about here, of course, is actually what these things are like to use, whether they work with different types of systems, how flexible they are. You know, we only used acapellas and instrumentals there to keep it simple, but you can separate other parts of songs as well. And depending on which system you're using, you get more or less control over that. And also just how they look, how they feel, how easy it is to use them. So we didn't talk about any of that deliberately. I just wanted to concentrate for this video on sound quality and to test Virtual DJ's assertion that they are now the best sounding stems in the business. And we say they are. Now, if you've enjoyed this, if you do want to learn how to DJ using these technologies and all the other technologies in modern digital DJ gear, you're in the right place, because this is Digital DJ Tips, the leading online DJ school. We have tutors such as Jazzy Jeff, James Hype, Layback Luke, DJ Angelo, and many other world-class tutors here to help you. If you're interested in, therefore, finding out more about this school, the first thing to do is just to sign up to our free newsletter. Go to digitaldjtips.com/join. Join the 140,000 DJs worldwide in our massive community who are learning with us. So digitaldjtips.com/join. Join, you'll get our weekly newsletter that will help you become a better DJ or DJ producer. And until the next video, get good, get out there, and make the moments.